stopped in the train, the little side street, but I'll show you the view from the balcony. Maybe we're a block and a half from the ocean. And we have the number 6 floor with the balcony, and it's sort of like a kitchenette, living room, kind of one bedroom, a little apartment. 300,000 Bitmanese dong. So let me see, $13 or $14 a night. We're gonna stay here two nights. Very beautiful. This is the inside. You come in, we have basically a full kitchen. I don't know if there's pots and pans, I didn't look yet, but it don't matter, we probably won't cook. Sofa, bathroom. It's very nice, it's very clean. Then they got a wall divider. So this is the bedroom. Looks clean, very clean. We're on the 6th floor, it could be the 7th floor. Yeah, it's probably the 7th floor, really. But we have a little balcony. There's the $1 million view for $12.90. I did a calculation on the Vietnamese dong for US dollar, $12.90. Honey, there's a beach right there. I wanted to get close to a beach in case you wanted to go swimming, because over here you can see there's a wall, a boardwalk, but over there is a beach, so she can swim. But it's a good maybe 2 blocks. Right here, it's one block, but it's probably really 2 blocks. But you can walk to many restaurants from here, stores. So we're gonna stay here two nights because this is nice. This is better than Halong Bay because we have a perfect view. Halong Bay, we don't have this good of a view.